Oh, welcome to the Dojo Go! I am Nathan, that is Kyle.
Hi.
We're playing more Borderlands 2. Attack on Dragon's Keep. Tiny Team DLC.
Yes, exactly. And we're still in the deep dungeons. No spoders, thankfully. Yet, anyway. I assume there's going to be a lot more.
There will be more.
Oh yes, there will be spiders.
Indeed. And a lot of skeletons.
He's got explosives! It's a suicide skeleton! Oh, no, no!
We have something to live for.
Son of a bitch!
I'm coming.
Giggity. No, I managed to no-scope that magical blue-boned guy.
Good job.
Aw, thank you. He's got a sword! What is it with you and Katie? You both just sneeze in all of my videos. Resist!
I tried for like 10 minutes, okay?
I will probably make something funny.
I hate this section, so I'm kind of running through it.
Okay, I will take off once I finish looting all this stuff. I will probably throw up some sort of funny picture back there. It'd be fine. When you sneezed.
Oh. I cocked and
just dust. Just a whole bunch of dust across the screen or something. It's an immortal skeletor. We dealt with these guys before.
Yeah, just pull the sword out of the back.
Excuse me, dude, I need this sword. The one that's in your... Hey! I need the sword that's in your sword.
For a minute, you know?
Well,
that's not cool.
I can't get into why, really. A couple guys behind you that are... There you go. Hey! That's rude. Don't be rude.
Ow. Stop eating up.
Guys, come on, be nice.
I'm only trying to kill you.
Yeah, I'm trying to kill you before you kill me. Is that so much to ask?
So many skeletons.
Please help.
I'm working on it.
Okay, I'm good. Ooh, iridium. Don't know if you know this, but iridium's like candy to me.
I've noticed.
I'm very James Woods when it comes to iridium. It's like, ooh, a piece of candy. Ooh, a piece of iridium. Ooh, a piece of iridium.
Bye.
Well, apparently he's just over here before me, so what do you know? Did we kill them all yet?
I don't think it ever really stops. I just want to run.
Well, where do we go? Is it? Oh, it's just up here. What do you know?
Follow me.
I'm ahead of you. I opened. Oh, wow. It actually opened.
You gotta press the button. Yes.
Spirit! Spirits!
Okay,
Uh-huh.
This is a puzzle. Shit. They raise and lower at different speeds, and we gotta make her through. I absolutely forget the timing.
I might be able to do this. Oh, Christ, no. Oh, come on! Oh, that was so close.
Yep. I was right there beside you.
I made it.
Did you?
Yep.
So you can shut her down for me then.
I did.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. Here to help. So much dust.
It always took me forever to get through that by myself.
I'd imagine. Be annoying as hell.
Okay. Damn.
Aww.
In order to get that, we have to kill a bunch of people.
Oh, yeah? Could be fun. Hey, fuck off.
Well, if nothing else, there's XP to get.
I do need a lot of levels.
Oh, well, we're... Well, I'm about halfway to max... Almost halfway to max level, so... That's a thing.
Yay! Oh, hi.
I'm actually exactly halfway to max level.
Nice. 71? 72?
72.
Take that, fiery skeleton! Yeah, what? My shields and health.
Oh, the shields.
I don't know. Oh, skeleton!
Coming for you.
They're coming to seize my ass. Wait, they already got him. I'm already dead. Damn it.
Saved you.
Thank you. Alright.
Kill all these archers up top that are just destroying us. There we go. A little skeleton. I pulled it. Pulled the sword, then died.
Nice. It's a necromancer! What do you think this is, man? EverQuest?
What?
So what do you think this is, man? EverQuest? Killed him. Killed him dead.
Killed that necromancer. So the chest is now free?
I'll do it this time. See if I can roll better than a friggin' 5.
I believe in you.
19! Yes!
Well, best is 20, so you know.
Ooh, hello. You want a shotgun? It's an epic shotgun.
Mine's better.
Alright. Which way do we need to go? Back this way.
Nope.
Oh, do we need to go up?
You need to go like, up that way.
Up this ladder. Ooh, I just got a new skin, I think.
Exciting.
Super exciting. Temple of Misworship. Mm-hmm.
Cool. This sounds like a good, fun time.
Sounds like the best time. There was a sorcerer up there. We're not going to deal with them. I think they're chasing me, though.
Yeah, a little bit. It'll be fine.
Should be fine. I took a shot at it.
Don't. Oh, you'll kill it soon enough.
Wait, kill it? Why do we need to kill it?
I recommend just running through here.
Okay. You lead the way and I will follow. And running.
Because it's not worth the hassle to kill everybody. Gonna run around here.
I had terrible friggin' aim on that one skeleton. No! Skeleton! Nice, I leveled up.
Go up. Going up!
And we're here.
To the top.
Jumped off your head.
Now we're gonna run back around here.
It's more of the same, just keep running.
For now, yeah.
Okay. And come on, use it. There it is. Hall of the Dead. I hope you're pronouncing that right.
Of the Dead?
That skeleton wants you dead. He's like right behind you.
Oh, this guy?
Yeah, I jumped on his head. We can't use that.
Yeah, I noticed. We do it down this way.
To take the long way around?
Oh, God, yes.
If anyone was asking me, and I know that they're not.
All these skulls are annoying.
Let's say that they're taking a long way around.
And to your right, we'll find the way one.
Spooters! Spooters!
Spooters. Okay, maybe not directly to our right.
How about the next right?
Yes, it's the next right. Sorry, it's our second right, not our first.
This is exactly why I can't drive. I will listen to you and, like, drive off a cliff or something.
Don't jump down there.
Is that to death? Or something else?
I forget. Well, I don't think we want to go down there.
Alright. Take your word.
Anyway.
Take your word for it.
Keep going this way. Keep going this way. Hello.
This is the first right this time. I get you. You take your second right, then your first right, then your third right, and then your fifth
symptom.
Left.
Well, that's not good. Oh, I'm back.
What happened?
The game froze.
Well, it would have been more fun for me trying to save you.
Well, all of a sudden I caught up. I'm with you here now, I think.
Yeah, I think you're fine. Oh, I'm almost dead. Nope, no! There's a midget chasing me!
Just kick it in the nuts.
I will shoost it in the face.
Or that.
It took me 3 shots, but I did it.
Ow.
Oh, I mean,
nice.
He took a giant swing and then laser beams. What in? Yes. Oh, I'm out of ammo for that.
Oh, you're dying.
I mean, a little bit.
They pushed me back. Stop pushing me around. They keep, like, knocking me away from you.
I'm dead.
I tried.
Well, you did. I just need you to try a little harder next time. Because I don't know how far back I am.
Why is there so many badasses around?
It's a really long way back, okay.
That sucks. But, like, for real, the badasses.
Badasses won't quit. I thought there was another spider chasing me. Alright. Wasn't as far back as I thought it was. But still pretty far back.
Iridium.
Iridium.
Yeah, I need to kill you. You're like the thorn in my goddamn side right now.
Yeah, man. It just dropped you to one knee again. You took an arrow to the knee just now?
I just shot someone in the head.
Yay!
I just killed one badass and now I gotta bat another badass right behind it.
I'm back now.
It died so much faster.
Well, I used this gun that I barely use to shoot him in the back of the head.
Well, good job.
Thank you.
Archer can die. You can die.
No, please. I need to live. In this iridium. It's another badass.
Is that 2 more badasses?
That's 1 badass and then another badass that showed up. I must run! I got one.
I got one about halfway down now.
There it is.
So I think I need to go back this way a little bit.
Wait, what do we even need to get in here?
What?
What do we even need to do in there?
I don't
Press
know.
Press the switch?
Let's follow me now.
Alright.
Up this way.
Hop this way.
Roll
Ready? Yay!
More spider speeders. So prepare yourself for a boss fight.
There's this. Okay. We just sell some stuff real quick. Sell, and use that customization. Ba-bamf. And then continue to sell.
Sell Avarithar. And are you ready? Or are you still selling?
I just finished selling everything, and I just want to make sure everything's reloaded.
Jump
and there you go. Yeah, everything's not reloaded, but whatever, let's go.
We're not even, we have to go over to the middle yet. So
I landed on your head.
I noticed. It's gonna be a brick, isn't it? God damn it, brick. Puncher, I guess.
Oh, hey. What's up, Angel?
Yep. Yeah, it is.
Will you?
Oh, I guess we got Unchainer. Which is just the worst choice ever. Because she is not a prisoner.
We're now the prisoner. She's a spoder.
It's one giant ass spoder. If you are about to die, there is, I believe, adds to kill.
Okay.
Okay. She also is one of the bosses where, like, you do so much damage, she bubbles.
Okay. There's a couple badass spiders over here. Me and Roland are gonna go take them out.
I'm coming over to join you. Ooh, Iridium.
Where is it?
I picked it up.
I must have automatically picked it up. Oh, my screen! Covered in gunk.
Kill her, dad.
She's got a bow and arrow, what the hell?
Ow, I'm dying now. Like, wow. There is no save. Just try to save alive until I get back.
Okay. And I'm down.
Stay alive. Don't fully die.
Okay. Aha ha ha.
I didn't even try. Like, I had a guy behind me I could kill, but I didn't have enough time to do that.
It was just turn and whoop. Damn it.
And I am now dropping into the fight.
Okay, that's good, because
I am in the fray!
I'm basically down. There. Kill her! Kill her, dead, oh my god! Son of a... I just used my Rubit. That's just the best. I love it when I use that, and then she just bubbled.
Well, like, I threw a grenade as she bubbled.
And I'll get some ammo real quick. Damn, we're good. I'm a shootster. She's back down, by the way.
Grenade! Eat the grenades!
Take it!
Continue, You need to eat grenades. Oh, she is so dead.
She wants to shoot me. Yeah, boy.
Like I said, so dead.
So big. So angry. So dead. Alright, get this iridium.
Ooh. That's actually a better pistol than I'm using now.
Huh. Cool.
I'm no longer using my legendary pistol, but oh well.
Hmm. Well, guess what, Jack? You're going to have to continue to wait, because that's all the time we have for this episode, guys. So, thank you all so much for watching. If you liked it, you can give us a thumbs up. You can also like us on Facebook. You can tweet us on Twitter. You can leave a comment here on YouTube. All the links in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and we'll see you next time on Das Dojo. What did you get? What did you get?
Oh,
mine.
Yeah.